And I'm making it with the crunchy. This is, see, this is a clean choice. See what's ingredients in it? No hydrogenated oil, no nothing. You need peanut butter, 1.5 cup, half a cup almond flour, 1/3 cup of monk fruit, and this is 1/3 cup cocoa powder, 3 eggs, 1.5 baking powder, and this is for garnish. We're not gonna use this and this now. We're gonna start. It's preheated 350. You're gonna add the peanut butter, 1.5 cup. You're gonna add 3 eggs. This is so easy. And you add the sugar. See how I'm making everything easy for you. And the flour, baking powder. Just mix it. See, that's the whole cake. 2 tablespoons vanilla. See, it got thick. Now I'm gonna add 1/3 cup almond. That's it. See? Now we're gonna have it in the pan. Half of it. See? Gonna leave it here. See, it's gonna spread. Gonna add the chocolate. Two more. See? My goodness, how delicious. And it's done. Carrot chocolate now. This is yummy, yummy. For peanut butter lovers, like me, I eat peanut butter with the spoon. This is healthy. This is you're gonna enjoy. This is you're gonna love. 350 for 20 to 25 minutes.
Lucky. Yummy.
To share, this is not finished yet. But yummy. I'm gonna have powdered sugar, 1/4 cup. Half a cup creamy peanut butter. See? Now, see, to make sure to mix it all, this is the frostinga.
Yummy.
Now I'm gonna take just that much. See? Yes. Mama doing. Here we have vanilla and we have chocolate. Yes. Now I'm gonna put this in the plastic bag. So now we're gonna make a hole here. What we're gonna have, and this is, has to be refrigerated. I'm in heaven. We have some of the Cool Whip. This frosting I add to with chocolate. See? Sugar free. See? I have to try it. Been in the refrigerator. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Yes. You have to try this. What a fresh taste. The frosting so delicious.